What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to fix the "this page isn't available right now" error you are getting on Facebook. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The first step is to open your mobile device's native settings app. You can follow along on Android and iOS devices. In your settings, scroll down and locate apps and notifications. Tap to open these settings and then navigate to the App Info section. Locate Facebook and tap to access your Facebook storage and network settings. Next, navigate to Mobile Data and Wi-Fi. Turn off the Background Data option. After completing this step, go back and select Storage and Cache. Within this menu, select Clear Data and Clear Cache for the Facebook application. This will clear the application's cache as if the app was reinstalled through the App Store. If the problem persists, then make sure that your Facebook account is in good standing. Some users are getting the "page isn't available" error when they have been blocked by the page admin. Ensure that your account is not blocked to fix the Facebook page error you are getting. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.